SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to view the number of installed apps on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you've ever been curious about the number of apps that are installed on your iPhone, either because it was something you just wanted to know or because someone asked you, then you may have tried to manually count them. While this is possible, it can be a little tedious, and there's a faster way for you to find this information. If you would like to find out the number of installed apps on your iPhone, then you can open the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the General option. You can then select About at the top of this screen. And then you just need to locate the Applications option on this menu. The number to the right of Applications is the number of apps that you've installed on the phone.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.